Have you heard about Hymen's seal of the deal? And once it's gone, you are gone too, girl. Well, hi, my name is Dr. Mithali Rathod. I'm consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing since 5 years. And on this beautiful YouTube channel, we talk about periods, hormones, reproductive health. And aaj baat karenge hymen ke baare mein. So subscribe nahi kiya hai, then you must. In today's video, we will be discussing about these things regarding hymen and starting off with the first and most important thing. What is actually a hymen is? So my friend, hymen is a small piece of tissue that guards the vaginal opening. In another term, usko bodyguard bhi keh sakte hai. But why this bodyguard has given so much importance? Yes, that is absolutely because of the patriarchy, and in another term we can say that is to control the women. It serves practically no purpose once your period starts. So it becomes like a vestigial organ that is there inside your abdomen, that is what we call as appendix. तो एक बार आपके पीरियड स्टार्ट हो जाता है, उसके बाद उसका कोई प्रैक्टिकली फंक्शन नहीं होता है हाइमेन का, बट प्रायर दैट इट सर्व्स अ पर्पस डेवलपमेंटली. व्हेन यू आर इनसाइड योर मदर्स टमी वंस द फर्स्ट ट्राइमेस्टर, विच मीन्स 12 वीक्स स्पैन एंड्स, देर इज गोइंग टू बी अ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव ट्रैक. रिप्रोडक्टिव ट्रैक मतलब देर इज गोइंग टू बी डेवलपमेंट ऑफ योर यूट्रस एंड अपर टू थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द वजाइना सर्विक्स from the Mullerian duct, and there is going to be development of the lower part of the vagina from the urogenital sinus, and as a part and parcel of this development process, there is going to be a vestigial skin flap or a mucosal flap like tissue that is going to be there, that is what we called as hymen. But when you are inside your mother's tummy, you do not have such prominent amount of sex hormones like estrogen, progesterone, FSH and LH. Because of that, your hymen is going to be a thick and fleshy tissue that might or might not get visible once you are born. As many as 12 different types of hymen has been found, out of which crescentic or half moon shaped or annular shaped hymens, as you can see here, are the most commonly seen ones. From the day you are born till the day you start your periods, hymen serves one most important function, and that is to prevent entry of foreign material or dirt or gunk inside your vagina. So this might sound so lame to you, but I have seen lots and lots of such cases. They present to us with two main symptoms. First one is that their parents are aware that their young girl must have inserted something inside her vagina. So majority of time this has seen in patients who are less than 5 years of age. Matlab choti ladkiyon mein ye bahut dekha jata hai that khelte khelte they insert something inside their vagina. So they came up with crying badly, pain, discharge, bleeding sometimes, and so many things. So what we do is we examine her if she allows, but if she is fighting too much, bahut zyada ro rahi hai, into those cases we have to take help of anesthetist as well. So hum usko sedate karke ya short general anesthesia mein wo remove kar dete hain. And second case scenario is that parents cannot be around their children 24/7. So sometimes parents ko bhi pata nahi hota hai that she has inserted something inside her. So she has, you know, itching, scratching, pain, foul smelling discharge, even fever, burning, micturition, and then they visit us, and while examining we find out that something is there inside her. So into both of these case scenarios, the hymen serves that main function, but somehow she enters or inserts something inside her. Prior periods hymen appears like this. It's a thick fleshy mucous membrane or a tissue, and once you enter into your puberty, there is going to be a surge or rise into your sex hormones. So under the influence of your hormones, your hymen is going to become little bit of thin and it give away. So sometimes it appears like this as well, and there is always going to be some space. So it's never a seal kind of a situation jo humko pehle se bataya gaya hai ki aisa seal hoga, and once you enter into your sexual activities, start your sexual life, that is going to give away. Like seal tha, band tha darwaza, wo khul gaya. That is never a closed door on the first place. There is always going to be some space for your menstrual blood to come out. So majority of time annular ya crescentic half moon shape jaisa hota hai. But sometimes what happens is that there is going to be a complete covering of hymen दैट इज़ वॉट वी कॉल्ड एज इम्परफोरेटेड हाइमेन. और ऐसे केसेस में यंग गर्ल इज गोइंग टू हैव साइक्लिकल एब्डोमिनल पेन, मतलब हर महीने उसको पीरियड आता है, देन शी हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ पेन, बट बाहर उसको ऐसा लगता है कि पीरियड्स कभी आए ही नहीं है. सो देर इज गोइंग टू बी प्रेजेंस ऑफ सेकेंडरी सेक्शुअल कैरेक्टर्स लाइक दिस, बट नेवर अ कमेंसमेंट ऑफ पीरियड्स. सो वेन वी एग्जामिन, वी फाइंड आउट दैट प्रायर दैट बल्जिंग थिक फ्लैशी ब्लू हाइमेन, देर इज गोइंग टू बी अ कलेक्शन ऑफ मेंस्ट्रुअल ब्लड. उसके बाद अल्ट्रासाउंड करके कन्फर्म करते हैं एंड वी हैव टू एक्चुअली परफॉर्म अ माइनर सर्जरी बाई पुटिंग अ डेलिबरेट कट ओवर द हाइमेन, और उसके अंदर से हम सारा ब्लड निकाल देते हैं. So there is never going to be a seal, there is always a passage, and if there is no passage, doctor creates one. Talking about one of the most important properties regarding hymen is that is never ever going to be something that covers the whole circle of vagina. That isn't going to be something like very rigid and stiff, but it's like a scrunchy, elastic in nature that gets stretched frequently. And besides indulging into sexual activity, there are such activities like gymming, sports, indulging into gymnastics, riding a bicycle, horse riding. Into those case scenarios also, it gets stretched. So I can vividly remember that somewhere around 2 or 3 weeks back, there was this mother who visited us with her young daughter who is of around 7 years of age. She was really, really stressed कि उनकी जो बेटी है, she is enjoying sports day activity inside her school a lot. So what if while playing that sport, she is going to break her hymen, and what if she isn't going to bleed on her first night? I would like to say out loud to all the moms out there, Please be concerned regarding your daughter's studies rather than what is going to happen after 20, 15 years down the line. Because the stretching activity of a hymen, you can never ever going to control it. And why would you want to surge such kind of dharma to your daughter that is going to judge her regarding these things? This is just a simple anatomical fact and nothing more than that. It's very important for us to empower our daughters rather than restricting them. And talking about empowering and restricting, we have actually few percentage of women who born without hymen as well. So then how are you going to judge them? Is there any other definition of virginity that has also given? I mean, I'm not sure. Talking about definition, we have been told that if we indulge into the penetrative sort of intercourse, we are going to lose our virginity. Now, how about kissing, smooching, superficial stuff, rubbing genitalia and anal intercourse? And this is high time that we respect women beyond such definitions and rather than objectifying them. First bleed is actually nothing beyond an anatomical fact. And if you are wondering that if you are indulging into the regular form of sexual activity, what if you are going to lose your vagina? Then make sure you click the link in my description and watch that video. I hope that you have liked this video. If yes, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. This is high time that we respect and see our women beyond these anatomical facts. And I will see you in my next one for sure. Subscribe karna mat bhulna. Bye bye.